And yeah, your chosen subject is Portsmouth FC. Are you ready to take on the challenge?
I am.
In 1998, the owner of French club Nice took over Portsmouth FC. What was his name?
I assume it's Milan Mandarich.
Alongside a star, what else sits on Portsmouth's badge?
It's like a crescent.
From which team did Portsmouth sign David Unsworth in 2004?
Oh, now you're asking. Everton?
On September the 29th, 2007, Portsmouth beat Reading in the highest scoring game in the history of the Premier League. What was the score?
Was it 9-4 or something? Oh, no.
Which former manager returned to the club to act as Harry Redknapp's assistant when Redknapp took over in 2002?
Oh, man. I've got no idea.
Who are the arch rivals of Portsmouth FC?
Southampton.
Who were the sponsors of Portsmouth during the 2002-2003 season?
I think it was TY.
From which club did Portsmouth sign veteran Dutch centre-half Arjen Verzuur?
Wigan.
Who is the club's record Premier League goalscorer?
The Yak, Yakubu.
Which club did Portsmouth beat last season to secure promotion to League One?
Notts County.
Time. Anya, you got 8. Happy?
Pretty happy with 8. Under pressure, under time pressure, I'll take 8 out of 10.
Do you think Paul Cook could be satisfied?
Well, not bothered now, he's at Wigan, so...
Who's your manager now?
Kenny Jackett.
Oh, okay.